How do I get my employees to do what I want them to do? That's a common challenge for anyone with responsibility for safety, whether you're an operations manager, a frontline supervisor, or a safety manager. Influencing the frontline employees' behavior is a tough challenge. I can help you conquer that challenge. Hi, I'm Pat Karol, and I provide the motivation to help you influence change on the front line. I've been on both sides of the table. I've been an hourly factory worker, a frontline supervisor, and today I'm a safety professional with over 25 years of experience. You know, the problem is safety's a tough sell. Well, you think about it, if everything goes right, nothing happens. We can get everything wrong and get lucky, and nothing happens. There are a lot of reasons why our employees are not engaged in the safety process, but oftentimes those reasons lie with us in how we manage safety and even how we talk about safety. You know, a lot has changed since I was a frontline supervisor, but yet I still see some of the same mistakes made today that I made almost three decades ago. After an accident, we focus on the employee instead of the system. We hand out disciplinary action and feel like we fixed the problem. Then we retrain everybody because, well, it just didn't take the first time. Oh, and safety's kind of boring, so we give them games, gimmicks, and giveaways to hold their interest, as if we're afraid they might wander off. It's no wonder our employees have a negative perception of safety. At best, we meet minimum standards. At worst, our workers' comp costs, insurance premiums go up with our injury rates. Production and efficiency suffer. I'll share my stories and lessons learned from my work career and show you a better way to lead through vision, knowledge, and heart. These are the methods that put employees first by making safety personal. I would like to share my experience with your team and help them become safety leaders who are passionate about making safety personal. I offer a motivational speaking package and workshop designed for anyone with safety leadership responsibilities. It's packed with useful insights and tools to help you make safety personal. Your ability to influence the front line will improve, resulting in a safer work environment, reduce workers' comp costs, and a higher engagement from your employee group. If you would like to book me for a speaking engagement or a workshop, call or email me today. Together, let's make safety personal.